Your girl just passed her license exam. Where is it? Pass. Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can tell from the title, your girl has passed her real estate licensing exam. I haven't posted a video in a while. Honestly, I was trying to make this very much real time, you know, during my exam, but it is a lot. Like, when they say it's a lot, they're not joking. It's a lot. So I'm sorry, but I'm back because I've passed and I'm no longer stressing and studying. I will say I did not pass on my first try either of my exams, my state or my national, but we're gonna talk about that in a separate video because I'm gonna kind of explain some things that I think helped me once I realized what I was doing wrong, like the first two times I took it. So I passed. Now what? So I've already started looking at brokerages that I want to work with. I'm going to further my research probably today and tomorrow, just write down different firms, what they kind of offer, like what I find online, and then questions I want to ask each one specifically. And then I'm going to go ahead and start setting up interviews probably tomorrow and Friday, and then this weekend maybe. Yeah, I think that's how I'm going to do it. Yes, so today is August 25th. It is time to really get this work. So yes, that's the plan next, is to look into brokerages and figure out what's gonna work best for me and really help me develop or at least start out. I have so much that I wanna do, so I can't wait to take you guys on this journey with me. To all of my new subscribers who came while I haven't posted a video, thank you so much, because my Real Estate Express review, which I will leave linked below or somewhere up here, that is the school that I use. Very, very good, at least my personal opinion, but watch that video just to see some things that I said about it in case your state offers it and you're thinking about it. But yeah, I will take you guys with me as I do my research this week. As I interview brokerages, I'll kind of give you guys updates. I may not say each firm that I'm working, interviewing with, but I'll say like firm one, firm two, whatever, and then you guys will obviously see which one I go with in the end. And yeah, I'm excited, I'm super nervous. If you are in the middle of your journey, like, I'm telling you, do not give up. Just keep going. I really contemplated giving up at a moment, but I knew I couldn't because it's something that I really, really want to do. I just had, like, some down moments when I failed. So, yeah, we'll talk about that. If you guys have any questions, definitely comment down below. But your girl is back on the tube because I'm not going to be stressing and studying 24/7 anymore. So I'm super excited, and I think that's it. Until next time, guys, I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, because a lot more is coming in these real estate streets. I'm about to be out here, okay? Out here. If you're looking to buy or sell, go ahead and contact me. Just give me a minute, because I'm about to get things together, but I got you. See you guys in my next video.